The state record for the largest pumpkin now belongs to an Otsego man.
Last weekend, Chris Qualley's pumpkin weighed in at more than 1,900 pounds at the Stillwater Harvest Fest, and that beat the previous state record pumpkin, which came in at about 1,890 pounds. So that also got us wondering, how do pumpkins grow so large? Good question. And our local pumpkin expert, John Lauritsen.
Well, that's John.
You can call me that. Sure.
That's right, local pumpkin expert. So what did you find out?
Well, it's weird to know, first of all, that a tiny pumpkin seed can grow into something that weighs nearly a ton. When it comes to this, packing on the pumpkin pounds is encouraged. And a lot of things have to go just right in order to harvest a record setter. This is the state record for the largest pumpkin in Minnesota.
Wow.
It's a real-life great pumpkin, one that weighs as much as a hippopotamus. If you got a second, take a gander at that pumpkin, if you don't mind. What do you think about that?
That sucker's huge, man.
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Yes, it is. And it belongs to Chris Qualley. He set a state record in his first year of trying to grow a great pumpkin, kind of like a rookie pitcher winning the Cy Young Award.
Some guys like baseball, some guys like golf. You like giant pumpkins.
I used to be a big golfer, actually.
Chris went from the golf course to the garden, planting Atlantic giant pumpkin seeds this spring, after making sure his soil had the right pH and the right amount of nutrients.
I mean, they consume a lot. It takes a lot of water, basically. It goes 100 gallons a day.
Chris made sure the plants were covered during the spring. As the weather warmed up, he spent literally hours each day watering, burying the vines, and adding nutrients to the soil.
I added alfalfa meal, blood meal, bone meal. This one was putting on, a couple days, it put on over 60 pounds, which isn't normal. That's why it got a very big size.
1,918.5 pounds, to be exact. And it's nearly indestructible.
The thick spot right here is, I mean, you're looking at over a foot thick. When you wrap it, an actual tape measure around it for the circumference, it was 17 feet, 8 inches.
But overall, Chris says the loamy soil has helped him grow not just championship pumpkins.
These are my baby pumpkins.
But other vegetables as well.
I'm going to go for over 2,000. I want to have the ton mark next year.
You'll probably get it too. Some of the other nutrients farmers use to help their pumpkins grow are seaweed, fish powder, and humic acid. Chris has already ordered fertilizer for next spring. He had to use a hoist to lift the pumpkin onto a snowmobile trailer. It will be on display for the Monster Dash later this month.
Wow.
First year.
Yeah, how about that?
Well, congratulations to him, but I didn't realize they needed that much water.
I didn't know that.
A lot of water weight. No such thing as Weight Watchers for pumpkins in this competition, right?
Well, if you're putting on 60 pounds a day.
60 pounds. Now, that's abnormal. He said it's usually 30 or 40 or 50 pounds, but
didn't
that's still a lot,
that,
you know, obviously.
All right. So, thank you, John.
There you go.
Wild.
If you have a good question for us, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.